Yes, buddy.
Here on the way to, I'm hoping on the way to Upper Pisang if we get close.
You can look on the sign.
I may have a way to go.
Usually I like to put a name up.
Yeah, this may be just kind of a way, halfway station. May not even be a town. Is that what I said? It's kind of neat how it's pretty common in these parks to make little borders in the walkways with beer bottles.
Beer bottles will never go away.
See, that's where it could help. I could come here and drink beer, so they have beer bottles for that stuff. Here's a man on a mission. He's going up a Pisang. Destination, one of the grueling flight of steps. More stairs.
Kurt's putting away his stuff. He's getting me to take a shower. It's a hot shower, which means that the water heats up
from... glacier cold. That's about all you can say about it.
It goes from glacier cold to just freezing. I already went and tortured myself and I actually feel pretty refreshed. I'm in my thermals for tonight. Got her down sleeping bags. And check out this floor. Kurt, show them the floor.
Floor?
Yeah.
You can see that it's kind of not exactly stable. You can see this is a view of Annapurna 2 behind me, so it's the second highest peak. Below you can see Lower Pisang down there. You can see a little bit of the Upper Pisang that we climbed up through. And this is our hotel. The restaurant up above on the top layer. Just came out of the hotel there. I'll show you a portrait right in brief. We got the restaurant here. So, got the little spout there. Have fun, Kurt.
Timmy!